and most irritating, from a turkey to a diamond ring. Once in the envelope, no one can tell, that's how my wife sent the turds up in the mail. Lisa called down from Ontario, she said up here it's a freezing cold. I like to have something to make my blood stir, what I wouldn't give for a good feed of turds. Marina relayed the message to Uncle Fred, she told him exactly what Lisa said. He said, don't worry, in a week or so, the turds will be on their way to Ontario. For the price of $20, one can't lose, if it's gonna help fight the winter blues. Once in the envelope, no one will know, Express Post is the only way to go. Early Wednesday morning, Lisa got the call, the turds had arrived in no time at all. Please tell me, ma'am, what am I looking at? It's a Newfoundland bird, like a chick and only black. Dressed in her finest, she drove to Canada Post, not knowing the parcel waiting was so gross. The first thing she noticed was the dreadful smell, something had died that she could tell. Then she saw her name on the parcel there. Oh, what a mess, there was blood everywhere. For the price of $20, one can't lose, if it's gonna help fight the winter blues. Once in the envelope, no one will know, Express Post is the only way to go. Didn't know what to do. Would she be charged? She didn't have a clue. After they assured her everything was alright, she called home and left this message that night. Thank you for sending the turds up in the mail, but it's a wonder I'm not in jail. I would have been better off if I had bought a roast and stayed far away from the Express Post. For a price of $20, one can't lose, if it's gonna help fight the winter blues. Once in the envelope, no one will know, Express Post is the only way to go.